This is my next vintage sewing machine restoration project. It's a Singer 201K Mark 1, which I picked up at an auction, and this thing is filthy dirty. It has been outside for possibly decades, and so the shellacking is coming off. There's loads of flint and must, and it's gonna be a fun project to restore.